even leave my porch, Mr. Eddie. I barely come out of the apartment. Hey, Kevin! Yeah. See, family comes to me. I don't come out. Where's Helen? Oh, she's going to come back? Awesome.
We got a wedding we're going to tomorrow. So she's getting a picture frame. She's going to do a bunch of little pictures.
So she's all creative?
Helen's really creative.
Thank God.
Hi, how are you?
I'm a baby girl. Elena.
Oh,
this is my nephew. Call me whatever you want.
She's got a hammock too.
She's got, I know. And then she holds like 5 pounds. I didn't think it would hold me around the barrel.
It's a double person hammock. It looks like a big nylon sleeping bag. I like to take that beach. Hey, stranger.
He's the one been harassing me. He's saying I'm harassing him, but he's the whole time been harassing me. Then he tells me to get off the pole. You know, he don't own the pole. He thinks he owns the pole.
Enjoy, sure, don't get involved.
I don't know what's wrong. You know, he's always in everybody's business. He needs to chill out.
I like how you got your mom here.
It's privacy. If I can have all plants everywhere.